We've all got our own unique struggles that make it tough for us to prioritize ourselves, whatever that is. So like, never feel like you're failing if you're not able to do these things. It's more about, if you have the intention, you're going to do it more than if you didn't. You know, but with any of this stuff, self-care, positive parenting, like a daily practice is the best practice. Like just having it in your mind that like, I'm going to try today. I'm going to show up and I'm going to try, and maybe it won't happen, but like, I'm going to make the effort. That's the best any of us can do, you know? So like, some days it'll be great and some days it won't. And that's okay. If you're at least aware of it and making steps, like you're doing it, you're doing what you're supposed to be doing. Mm-hmm.